Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. Boston Terriers were originally bred to be fighting dogs, but you wouldn't think so with the modern Boston Terrier being a very friendly and loving little dog. How much exercise does a Boston Terrier need? The Boston Terrier is fairly high energy and also very intelligent and requires an hour of exercise a day but would be more than happy to go for much longer. Some people confuse them for the French Bulldog. When it comes to exercise needs, they couldn't be more different. The French Bulldog is relatively exercise intolerant due to their compromised air passages and they tire easily. The Boston Terrier can go hard and play for hours and take a fair amount of activity to tire. Without the opportunity to release all that pent-up energy and to challenge their minds, they can develop behavior problems. This can include barking, digging, destructive behavior, and escaping to explore on their own. There are three main types of exercise and activity you must provide your Boston Terrier every day. 1. Daily walk. 2. Purposeful activity and free play. 3. Mental stimulation and enrichment. Can Boston Terriers run long distances? Boston Terriers are a high-energy dog. Although they are not necessarily the best breed as a running companion, they can run well. Running for distances of up to 3 miles is fine. Anything further would depend on the individual dog's fitness level. As with a human or any dog, you need to build the distance up gradually to prevent injury and avoid over-exercising your Boston Terrier. The daily walk. The daily walk is essential for a Boston Terrier not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your Boston Terrier to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds, and smells they come across. The length of the walk is only limited by your time and energy, as a Boston Terrier can go all day long. Ideally, the minimum should be 45 to 60 minutes daily. This can be just once a day, or two walks a day would be better if your schedule allows. Dogs also like routine, so try to schedule the walk for around the same time each day. Daily walks are much better than nothing all week and a big walk at the weekend. If your Boston Terrier has good recall and comes on command, walks at the park off the leash are ideal. This will give them the opportunity to burn off more energy and explore, stimulating their minds. Alternatively, you can use a retractable leash to allow them more freedom while maintaining control. High-intensity purposeful activity and play. The Boston Terrier is quick and surprisingly agile. They are often very good at dog sports such as agility. In addition to their daily walk, you need to find activities that can burn energy in a short period of time and use these skills. Free play with toys is another great way to encourage exercise for your Boston Terrier. Some recommended exercise ideas for your Boston Terrier include flirt pole exercise, a game of fetch or frisbee, and playing with other dogs. For more exercise ideas for your Boston Terrier, click the link in the description below. Mental stimulation and enrichment. Your Boston Terrier will get some mental stimulation and enrichment from their daily walk and time spent with free play. However, it is a good idea to provide other activities that stimulate the mind. Mental exercise can burn as much energy as physical activity. Some ideas to provide mental stimulation include puzzle toys, learning new commands and tricks, and environmental enrichment. How much exercise does a Boston Terrier puppy need? The exercise needs of a puppy are quite different from those of an adult dog. With puppies, their bones, muscle, and joints are still growing and developing. Overly strenuous walks are not necessary and, in fact, could possibly cause harm. An activity that is high impact on the joints should also be avoided. The best exercise for a young puppy is free play with age-appropriate toys. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy, along with teaching them the social skills they need. As your Boston Terrier puppy gets older, you can take them for short informal walks, allowing them to sniff and explore and get used to being on a leash. Puppies under 3 months probably haven't had all their vaccinations, so shouldn't be walked in public. Check with your vet when it is all right to venture out to the park or street. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. Monitor your Boston Terrier puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. How much exercise does an older Boston Terrier need? As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. In summary, Boston Terriers are fairly high energy and also very intelligent and require an hour of exercise a day, but would be more than happy to go for much longer. This should include a daily walk of between 30 minutes to an hour, plus free play and some high-intensity purposeful activity. Mental stimulation and enrichment should also be included to help challenge their minds and tire them mentally to prevent boredom. Let us know in the comments how much and what types of exercise your Boston Terrier gets. Like and subscribe for more videos about dog exercise, enrichment, and overall healthcare.